morning, children. Welcome to English Literature class. How are you all? I hope all are doing well. Have you written the homework given the last class? What was it? I told you try to do the book exercise. I am sure you have done. Keep your good work. Today we shall do the remaining book exercise part 3. Chapter 4, The Tiny Toys, Book Exercise, Part 3. Are you ready? Okay?
Okay. All of you take your English literature book, page number 42. Take your English literature book, page number 42. Okay. See, replace the underlined nouns with suitable pronouns and rewrite the sentence. Replace the underlined nouns with suitable pronouns and rewrite the sentences. See, Vinay was watching television. Vinay fell asleep. Underline word, which one is this? Vinay. Vinay is underlined. See, instead of Vinay, we can use the pronouns. Pronouns we can use here. Okay, instead of Vinay, underline word is Vinay. Then we can use the pronouns. Pronouns Vinay is he. We can use here he. See the sentence. Answer is Vinay was watching television. He fell asleep. Okay, then answer is he. Then second one. Rashmi bought a new purse. The purse has four pockets. See, underline words, the purse. Answer is Rashmi bought a new purse. It. Answer is it. Instead of the purse, we can use the it. It has four pockets. Answer is it. Answer is Rashmi bought a new purse. It has four pockets. Understand? Okay, then see, Krish and Kavya have a camera. Krish and Kavya are clicking pictures with it. See, Krish and Kavya have a camera. Krish and Kavya are clicking pictures with it. Underline word is Krish and Kavya. Okay, instead of Krish and Kavya, we can use either they. Answer is they. Krish and Kavya have a camera. They are clicking pictures with it. Answer is they. Understand all of you? Okay. Then D. Isha has lost her lunch box. Isha is looking for it. Underline word is Isha. Answer is Isha has lost her lunch box. She. Instead of Isha. Okay, D. Isha has lost her lunch box. Isha is looking for it. Underline word is Isha. Instead of Isha, we can use the she. Okay, answer is Isha has lost her lunch box. She is looking for it. Okay, then E. Joseph and I are neighbors. Joseph and I play football in the evening. Answer is Joseph and I are neighbors. The underlined word is Joseph and I. Instead of Joseph and I, we can use the they. Answer is they. Joseph and I are neighbors. They play football in the evening. Okay. I repeat. Answer is first one, he. B, answer is it. C, they. D, she. Then E, they. Okay, all of you do the homework. This one is the homework. You fill it. Then you write down the full sentence you should write. Okay, then next exercise. Circle the correct pronouns given the bracket to complete the sentences. Circle the correct pronouns given the brackets to complete the sentence. A. Sariga wants bracket I and me. But the answer is me. Sariga wants me to help her. Sariga wants to help her. Answer is me. Circle is the correct pronoun. Circle me. Understand all of you? Okay. Sariga wants me to help her. Okay. Then B. My brother and I bought clothes for sister. Bracket it is our and ours. Answer is our. Circle our. My brother and I bought clothes for our sister. Our sister. Okay. Then C. Bracket it is we and us. But the answer is we. We will go to the zoo tomorrow. Answer is we. We will go to the zoo tomorrow. Then D. Bracket it is this and those. Answer it is those. Those children are playing hide and seek. Those children are playing hide and seek. Then E. I bought my torch and she brought, bracket it is her and hers. Hers. Answer is hers. Hers. Okay. Circle. You should circle hers. Then F. Please put the books on, bracket it is that and those shelf. But the answer is that. Please put the books on that shelf. That is the answer. Then G. The children are doing their work. Circle their. The children are doing their work. Okay, I repeat once again. Answer is me, our, we, those, hers, that, their. Understand all of you? Okay. Use the letter pattern given. Use the letter patterns given in the box and fill in the blanks to make meaningful words. See, E, A, I, E, E, I, A, I, O, A, O, U. Fill in the blanks to the meaningful words. First one, Slav, S, L, O, U, G, H. We should write here O, U. Okay. Then second one, field, F, I, E, L, D. Answer is I, E. Then third, F, E, A, T, H, E, R. Further, E, A. Then fourth, S, O, A, K. Soak. Okay. Then five, wood. W, O, U, L, D. Answer is O, U. Sixth, throat. T, H, R, O, A, T. Answer is O, A. Then seven, straight. S, T, R, A, I, G, H, T. Answer is A, I. Then eight, believe. B, E, L, I, E, V, E. Believe. I, E is the answer. Then nine, ceiling. C, E, I, L, I, N, G. E, I is the answer. Okay. I listen all of you. The chapter 4, the tidy toys lesson is over. Okay. Then I have already given the question answer, word meaning, dictation words. I have already given. I hope all are wrote in your copy. Return. Are you returned the copy? Okay. Then book exercise also is over. What I taught book exercise, you should write in your book, short the book also. Okay. Books exercise also you should do. Okay. Copy work and book work also complete. Okay. Thank you.